Thank you. Okie dokie. It's for real. Finally. I'm gonna get started. All right. That was great. See you next time. Question mark. Let's see what that. On? Yes, touch controls. On? Yes. Why not? Let's leave that. Ooh. Wow, that's like the first one. Well, let's try the defaults. We'll just leave it. We'll adjust it as we go. See if we need to change anything. Okay. Ooh. Nope. I guess that's normal. So go with that. shadow makes absolutely no sense.
They
see
a pity for humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness.
This is a long intro.
The eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny. Humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a being, the most feeble thing in nature. But now we were thinking beings, and we took our first
thinking
steps towards grand prosperity.
All right.
The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
Tell me about it. Well, that's kind of a giveaway, isn't it? Picking up right where they left off.
Yes, my child. At last, you have fulfilled your promise.
But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
Hell of DLSs. Alright, bewitchment. Okay. Alright. Here we go. It's the blue screen. Oh, this looks much better than the first one. Yes, I'm gonna watch these just this once. Oh, that's cool. That's the Marvel 101 thing. That's cool. Look at the music.
This is why I can't have good things. You're some piece of work, you know that? You weren't already lined up above your family. You'd be well on your way with all the shit you bought. Dressing up like a nun just so you can off some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you. Shit. But if it's that of getting torn away from them for eternity or whatever secret inferno, you witches go to if you break the contract. Forget about it.
Because it's very common to see girls wearing short shirts in December. Can't speak. That's how you ride a motorcycle.
You always know how to make an entrance, sir. A rare sight to see you in the city. Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently. Now that you know.
Like the contrafont, that's
it. I still haven't quite figured out how a brute, fumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi respectable family.
Forget about it. And what's this Cereza shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really
stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I can tell you what.
And I guess that's what happened in the first
one. Our friends in Paradiso are fine.
I played that game a lot, but I'm sure didn't make any sense.
But they are the only ones. Great time. Our friends down south seem to be really upset as well. And now in the end of the holiday party is going to be held today. Could you please impose all orders to the board and not to the government of the that is expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by an apollo from the military's aerial acrobatics in the
Oh, shit! The platinum stars! We need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents. We're going to get it.
That's how you catch a hat.
I'll see you back here. Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
Sure. Catastrophic motorcycle driving, but why not?
What's the matter with you? I told you, wasn't it? A jet! I want a toy jet! The kind of thing that flies in the sky! No,
I got ejected, huh?
You know, I try to avoid doing this in my Sunday best.
Two entrance jokes. So far, living up to expectations. This one, I assume the scenes are still 9,000 years long, but that's okay, I guess. I'm not watching them again after this. Alright. What? No, I don't want to play. That's alright. Alright.
Thank you.
Oh, Mr. Zobes, welcome, sir.
So close.
Right at the beginning here. I didn't get a good view of the combos that we have. That's alright. Full moves on her. How come she's standing up there?
Here we go.
So far, so good. How are you, Mr. Zobes? Alright, so guys, we're gonna play a little game called Tell Me What's Going On. Because I sure suck at it. And I'm not gonna. I do know that that's how you drive a car, that's true. The guns are blue, because this is part two. A lot more leverage than the first one. Alright, Zope, so far you're right. Santa is driving a car, and maybe black? Hey, going through a glyph. Smiling. Perfect. Very good. Alright, Cumbrian Climax, that's the new thing. I know how to use that. Punches. Get over here, guy. Oop. Gotta relearn the timing here. To the first game. There we go. Philip Seymour Hoffman believes. I like Joe Pesci. I like it very much. So far, the commentary is perfect, Zobes. You're exactly right. Alright, let's try this. Yes. Oh, good lord. Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you.
Bayonetta is smoking. Thank you so much. Alright. Well, I guess that's good enough, I guess. Did you watch the new chorus episode? I thought it was very good. Darn it. Ugh. That's pretty good. Oops, missed that. Oh. Yeah, this is a very good episode of her. Yeah, this episode of Core actually fixed a couple of problems I had before. But anyway, alright, back on track. Here we go. Got our buddy. I'm liking this so far, Mr. Zobes. This is excellent so far. Oh, there we go. There's our platinum. Elaborate on the previous app. Yeah, well, 1 second. Let me get a break in the action here. There she goes. right? What did that hit me? Where? Nope. Get it. Change that, so that makes difference. Oh, no way. There we go. And Dragon Man to get the uppercut. Alright, thanks for playing. Yeah, gold. Yeah, that's what I thought it was. How viable is this?
Who's
this guy?
You destroyed your world. I you destroyed your
world. This guy's weird. I recognize that.
The witches get dragged to hell. It is what it is. Jean's gonna wander inferno suffering for eternity. Then she breaks.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Yoga. Especially if you're going to be full
of it. You have to count the weapons so something go out of control better. Something said. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel like it, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. I wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now,
she's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're really there after your soul's been completely absorbed into another world.
Sebs, I didn't know you did the voice acting for this game.
That's just a matter of time. Because I don't see no way to save your soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell.
I can't stop you from trying to use it, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You need this. The heart of an ugly witch. Imagine to keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. She'll keep her body in this realm stable.
They asked me late. Thank you, Sam. It's true, fam. So
good about a day before it's a day. Oh.
Let's go.
Hey, I said I believe, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you.
Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
That's just fucking sucks. Alright. Yeah, I got a gold medal in that, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Alright, decent start. We do better when we have more moves. More moves to buy stuff. Received a bewitchment. Prologue complete. Alright, chapter one. Here we go. The controls are fantastic, Mr. Zobes. Open mouth and game. So far I've noticed this game is a little... It feels a little different than the first one. Which is okay. Dodging window seems a little tighter. Or either that or it's just more time in between dodges. Or something. I'm not entirely sure. But it does feel a little different, so I'm gonna have to relearn stuff. The combos are totally different. But so far, Zobes, this is the game I've been waiting for. Oh, actually, yeah, let's turn this on. So let's see what we got. Okay, punch, punch, delay, punch. No problem. Punch, 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 delay, punch. Well, I'm okay with that. Keep that in mind. Those two are in the first game, though they seem a little bit more automated. You have to button mash as well. Oops, I don't know. Sail scrap. Oops. Punch. Oops. There should be a mini game to win wear new heels. Well, I'll just say you do buy a bunch of cool stuff in this. Mr. Zobes, she's coming, Mr. Zobes. I totally changed that. I think we're good to move on.
The sacred mountain of Thimbleventer.
That is the sea strat, thank you so much.
The joint's supposed to be the link between
Thimbleventer.
Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of
Hell.
Somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the game. It's like it don't want you there.
Stranded,
or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place. Or bada boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you and know it.
It's terrifying, Zobes.
Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do.
Zobes, I'm imagining you doing those poses right now. Do. Okay, still continuing the tradition of making no sense whatsoever. What is that about? Yes, correct. Yeah, riding in the plane is too good for us, of course.
I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Yeah, okay.
And the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me. You owe Alex the kid for the charge. Oh, shit!
That is a big mountain. Ooh. Electric Boogaloo. The second thing.
There it is. That's Fimbleventer.
Fimbleventer.
bikinis.
He's acting it out.
What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Clouds, though. Her hair is different from the first game. Yes, it is. The whole outfit's different. Why do you even go along? No, there's a squirrel with the necklace. Get this started here.
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Yeah, just stay dead. A little longer. Alright, here we go.
These are residents of Nautu. As long as I remain in Purgatorio, we won't get in each other's way.
Yep. So we'll just shoot everything we see. Alright, what's this?
Mandaroka. Go back to the reserve. Mandaroka route is a kagatara bata.
Oh, nice. They give this to you right off the bat. Awesome. That's huge. See, nothing has affected the human world at this point. People are going about their everyday life. I can't today.
No need to worry about them slowing me down.
And so far, very similar. Yeah. A tall sage statue stands in the tranquil sea. Its silent presence alone suggests witches and sages head apart in this city's page.
Man, I'm glad they give this to you right off the bat. That's fantastic. And we're underwater now. Okay. Whoa.
Let's do a little poke. Let's poke around. There's a treasure chest over there. I'll just go with that. Oh, there's a little bird. I missed it. I mean, Zobs, I know you appreciate the poke, so let's get what's in it, whatever's in here. Yellow Moon Lollipop, candy that will wrap one's body in a magical barrier. The barrier forms an impregnable sheet for a short amount of time. Good. It's birth control, that's good. Okay. There it is. Ooh, capture Umbreon Crows throughout the game stages to receive stamps you can use on the universe. You can find the option to upload the Miiverse in the game's push menu. We'll do that later. That's excellent. Well, that's already a reason to get those that wasn't in the first one, so that's cool. Do some pokes. This is looking really good. Oop, well, I may have,
a mister.
How much exploration is in this game, or is it fairly linear? I'm guessing it's fairly linear. Like, I think you can just sort of poke around here and there and look for some stuff. Like, there's definitely hidden things. That's cool. She is a giant. She's so tall. There's definitely hidden stuff, but it's an action game. Like, you do one level, you do the next level. Let's get this one that we saw. Halos, alright, very good. We'll be buying some moves soon, I'd wager. Take a little poke over here, see what we got. Mm.
Oh, Dustin, you here too? Hey, Dustin. I hope you got this game. What was that? No matter what the place, children always seem so innocent. But I'm in purgatory. I can't come into direct contact. Yeah. I can give them a good scare. Let's give them a scare. Oh, you're scared now! Because I'm blowing everything up. Oops. Cool. The music's really good in this. Blah, blah, blah. Oops. Oh! There's some sort of... Is that a child? There's a book thing. A new beginning. A fragment of a memory that somehow escaped from the notebook it was written in. We will not be reading that. Welcome to Nowhere to the city at Paradiso's doorstep. It is written in large letters along with the count to today. We can get a good look at that. Well, that's neat. Alright, I'm gonna destroy any park bench I see, because that led to a secret in the first game. This one. Looking good. Yeah. Let's see what else we have. These levels are much bigger. And I can destroy everything. Perfect. Guess why would we want anything to not be to undestroyed? You know? Oh, unicorn horn. Blah blah blah. Let's take a peek. Take a little peek down here. Let's see what we got. Nope. Ah, there we go.
Into the pit with the bloodthirsty angels.
That's what I think, you dumb city. Yeah. Big gecko. Okay, gotta know that as well. Wow, you can lock on to anything. That's cool. Let's see what we got. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling it though. So far it's pretty good. Let's see what we do.
Unknown entrance, a fragment of it.
I'm not gonna read that. Ooh! Moose ball hang. Let's do it. These are like little secret challenge levels. Cool.
Welcome to Moose ball hang, the land of origin. Gathering place of true warriors. Here you can test your skills with different challenging battles. Fulfill each battle's victory conditions to receive rare rewards. There are no penalties for losing, so you repeat the challenges as many times as you like.
Excellent. Let's see what we got, Sims. We found the challenge. Time to battle. Defeat all the enemies with the time given. You got it. Well, that doesn't help. Come in. I'm gonna have to try this one a couple times. Man. More on all planes. Receive the bewitchment. We got the broken witch heart. That's like a piece of heart. Okay, that's the same. Let's try that again. Let's get a better score here. I did all these in the first one.
I need to buy more roofs.
Where's the buy place?
Where's the store?
I'm sure it's coming up soon. How do you level up in... Oh, wait a second. How come I didn't... Okay, that's all right. How do you level up in this game? Through points and item gathering. Yeah. Like, you don't really, like, level up. There aren't, like, levels, but those little rings that you get... Let's see if I can find some. There. So see those like Sonic rings? My total's on the top. So that's your currency, and you use that to buy stuff. And the stuff that you buy includes moves and things like that. So it's more like levels, like in a Zelda game or something. Like you can buy other moves. You gain abilities as the game progresses. So let's see. Oh, there's another treasure chest. Let's get that. Oh, another one. Alright, great. Another witch art. Yeah, Sonic rings from Sonic the Hedgehog. Totally. This game also came with the first one. Came with a new version of the first game. So. That's cool. Let's see if there's any more stuff. Let's just do some poking. I need to internalize these new combos, though. It's really good looking. Can I go up? Oh, I can go up there! Check it out, Zoops. They're poking. Oh, well, I guess I could have taken the stairs as well. I used to do that, though. Let's poke some more. Alright, what's this?
Bloody Rose Lollipop. Candy containing energy increase in extra.
Okay. Oh, increases in attack power. Interesting. Okay, we'll climb up here. Let's try it out. Not quite. Yeah, it doesn't look right. The super run that I'm doing turns me into a panther. So if I hit R twice, then I turn into a little panther, which makes me run fast. In the first game, you had to play through like half the game before you got that. Look at this reflecting pool. This is great. We don't have the bird though. There was like a, you could turn into a bird in the first one and fly. Let's see what else we got. It's back here. Nothing. Alright, let's check it out. Let's go in.
A different path is now visible on the other side of the rift. It seems like the remnants of some special power that fades away with the slight touch.
Oh. Can I just go through it? Oh! Alright. That squirrel was watching us, Zoops. So I'm gonna go back. Could be cool. I'll have to keep in mind. Look at that, that's cool. I bet you one of these is breakable, probably. Let's keep an eye out. Another book. Fragments of a memory. I will not be reading that. At least not now. I can read it if you request it. Oh, interesting. Alright, no going back, I guess. There's another book over there. This power seems to blah blah blah. Alright. There's a treasure chest over there, so I'm gonna go get it. Let's get this book here. Not gonna read that. And here. Oh, I can't go over there. Yeah, that's too far. That's good. This looked like a place where I'm gonna fight. Gold, silver, and tin. Okay, that'll change. That'll improve as we get more real points. Hello. There we go. Another heart. Perfect. Get four of those to get more life. Looking good now. One second. Oh, okay. Weapon change. Oops. I accidentally... Well, alright. It's okay. Let's go over here. Ooh, that's another challenge. What do they want us to do, Zoops?
You like to damage during
which time? Which time was what happens when you dodge at the last minute here? Oh, come on. That's my own fault. Gold. Alright, we'll be doing this again. So, yeah, so what happens is, like, if you dodge, the R button dodges, like, no matter what you're doing. So if you dodge at the very last second, then it puts the rest of the world in slow motion for a few seconds, and that, then you can just wail on guys. They're totally vulnerable. While you're there, you get a higher combo multiplier, you get more magic to use your stuff. We don't have a lot of stuff that uses magic yet, except for torture attacks and the improved thought max mode. But, that's how that works. That's how she goes. But yeah, it's one of the forms of countering in this game. Like, there's dodging and there's countering. Alright, let's see what else we got. Do a little peek. Little peeksies. I'm already super into this. This is great. Oh, hello. Oh, the combo system is so nuanced there. Green herb lollipop. Just a salt pepper. Okay, that looks like the game where we buy stuff. Let's see, low punk, as we are wont to do it. Okay. Oh, hello! Oh, I should buy stuff first. So another thing you can do is taunt them, which gives them, makes them harder to kill and makes them faster. But then you get more points for coming. There we go. There we go. I should be picking this one. Glad I'm not done. I love Devil May Cry. How similar is this game to that? This is very similar. So Devil May Cry, the original Devil May Cry was made by the people who made this game. So they made a bunch of those. The director who made the first one, they all left. They made Platinum Games, and they were like, well, let's make another one that's way better. So they made the first Bayonetta. And then meanwhile, the Devil May Cry that I lent you was really good. That the British team made that. That was a different game, but wasn't as good as Bayonetta, but it was still really great. But it's a very similar type of game. Like, it's practically the same thing in a lot of ways. But this is like the successor to the original Devil May Cry line. Oops. Here we go. Now we can buy stuff once we watch this. There's your voice acting again, folks.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely passage.
It was that good. I give you that. Tell me how my babies.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
He's talking about the guns.
They would. Noah Toon had some deep connection with Thimble Venter in the Gates of Hell.
Noah Toon and Thimble Venter.
Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that might get rougher than a typical box. Anyway, you need any supplies. Just make sure you keep bringing me these heroes. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me. You think you gotta do everything alone? I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap in my ass.
Oh, that was an excellent exit. Excellent half-submerged, fist-in-the-air laugh. Oh, that's good. All right. Let's keep our eyes peeled here for anything as we check out the environment. All right, let's buy stuff. Yeah, the thing about these games, though, is that you start getting good after you beat it. Unless you played a bunch of games like this before, but, like, you know, all the moves that you unlock, you just use them. You just, you know, start over and use them again. I thought that game was good. Well, thank you.
I gotta see some cheesy shit sometime.
This suit graces only the hottest of the items in my shop.
If you're not sure what to go after, look for a face you can trust.
Who donned the storm magic? Alright. Well, I know what I want. Let's see what we got. Weapons. Nothing. Perfect. Accessories. All these are really expensive. Mallet of Rewards. Moon of Mahakala. We're going to want to get that eventually. So that's the counter move, though. So I was talking about dodging and countering. This is what will let us counter. But we'll get that eventually. And a bunch of these that aren't here. Right. Items. Check this stuff. Midas's Testament. I don't know what that is. Those who ring this bell are said to be deemed worthy by King Midas and receive his blessings in wealth until the sun ends. Oh, that's interesting. Witch Heart and Moon Pearl. We'll get those later. Techniques. So this is where we buy moves. The one thing is for... What's Witch Strike? Send out the powerful punch. Can this be performed? Press X immediately after executing a jump. Huh. Twist. Launch in the air with a spinning punch, firing a barrage of bullets. Can also be performed in midair. Bat Within, we're going to want to get. Crow Within, we're going to want to get. Let's get Bat Within. Gives us more dodging ability. Right, what else I want is this one. Charge into an enemy with your back can also be used in midair. If three or more orbs are okay, blah blah blah. What do I want the echo? Alright, Zobs, what do you think? There's Stiletto, there's Afterburner Kick, there's Tetsu Zanko, Heal Song, Tetsu Zanko is gonna be really useful. Which twist, which strike? Let's try it before we buy it. Let's see which one is. Press X immediately after jumping. Oh! That's cool. Tetsu Zanko is usually the best word to do that. Alright, let's do it. Hello, Mo. I'm glad you're here.
Welcome.
We have 2,000. We're out of stuff. Oops. That Midas. Oh, we're out of money. Alright, that's alright. Enough. Alright, now we got the power crew here now. How's it going? How's it going? Oh, that's good. So here's our new moves ups. Let's see. That's what we bought. That's a good move. No, Zos, we had to buy this move for sure. Like, I used this move like crazy in one of my previous games. Cassie, so far, this is awesome. This is so good. We've been, Zobs and I have been poking around here. So, hey, we are in good shape. Let's move on. Hello, hellos. Do some poking. Cass will have to play the I'm sure it's totally safe down there. Yeah, there we go. Oh. We're underwater. Just water everywhere. I'm exactly where you stopped. All right, perfect. Oh, look at this. Look at this. The first game never did anything like that. Oh, man. Can we get back? Just for a little pokers. I think we can. Maybe there's a secret back here. All right, I'll just move on. Oh. Hold on, then. All right, just kick that open. Let's see what else we got. Hello, baby. Cascade foregrounds. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, it's all this then.
Seems to be a reflection of an unknown resting place which has existed in the past after collected to the broken.
Alright. Well. Oh. Interesting. What am I supposed to put that? Not that. I'm curious. Under there. Get that. There we go. There we go. Got it. I like what's going on in the Japanese group. Let's go back and get that thingy. Nope. Alright, well, you're gonna interrupt my walking with a cinema scene. There's no idea to help. Squirrel boy.
These punches don't know which sweet. What do I ever do to them?
Ah. Again, Zob's doing fine voice work on the part there. Alright, Zobes. You guys want me back?
Putting on quite a show, little magician. Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
Girl?
You'll have to do better than that to earn a deep. Who the hell are you?
It's definitely your outfit, Zobs. So is this kid the bad guy or something?
Because we're both in purgatory.
Alright, well, I got a little gambit. So that's this kid throwing cards around. Ah, here we go, more fighting. Except I had that stupid chest that I had to pick up now. Alright. I'm gonna get the chest before I move on. A lot of dudes already. Oh. Crying out loud. Cam seems a little better. Oops, I went to that. Get the chest, thank you. See, I remember, how do you counter? Are you talking about... You're not talking about dodging, you're just talking about countering. To do that, you have to buy the Moon of Mahakala. Hello, we got a record.
Enjoy Kim's gold LP, entrance to the gladiator, a gold LP featuring the creature live on the aid of the bad baby.
There's another chest over there. Let's go with that. Yeah, you have to buy that. It costs like 200 something or other. But you can't counter until you buy that. You're talking about the thing where you just tap the control stick in the direction, right? Which is a super key. Yeah. Get the chest. Look at that. You got a full witch heart. No talking. 90. I don't have a whole lot of money. It's just over here. Oh, another moose ball here. And another chest. Let's get the chest first. Purple angel lollipop. Let's try it. See what they want us to do. But darn it, actually, I should have gone to redeem this weapon. Oops. What they want me to do? Oh, timers. I see. Good. Come on. Got it. Alright. Not bad. We cleared it out, at least. That's a tough one. So, great. That's okay. You doing this again? So who else should we got? That's it. So Y button is the weapons now. That's interesting. Let's do this, let's get that. Let's get a weapon we got.
Well, looks like you found a good reason to visit. You know, I'm all about the angelic kids more than appearance. Angels and angels got pretty much my slow job. I'll play that back home, and the demons will be lined up to get down. Lucky for me, I got a few jams of my own cooking that I need a little demon kick to finish the match. That LP is just what the doctor ordered. Now hand it over to me, and I'll go get my school ball. Did not want to listen to reason, but it's all good, because neither did I put in work.
Rakshasa. Alright. Product information. We're down to treasure. Rakshasa. Now it's just a dump. Which is it? Alright, we need more stuff. Sorry. Ooh. Okay. We're gonna have to keep that in mind. Excellent. Let's try this out. We also have not gone to the menu yet, so let's check. There we go. Now we're talking. Check what that looks like. Ah, okay. This is this. What is this? Accessories, I guess. Items. I see vulnerability now. It's the health markers. It's a magic one. Okay, that'll make you stronger. Interesting. I see. Gotcha. Oops, I don't want this.
Welcome back, Mr. Z.
We're checking out the menu. Alright, so this is... These are like the achievements. Charles Echoes, Infernal Demons.
From the Megaton's Guidebook. Hierarchy of Laguna. Muspeli.
Oh, this is nice, actually, if it just shows you. Oh, that's great. Zobes, I got some swords. I didn't progress very far. I bought some swords, did a challenge, so let's see. This is very useful, because it was a problem in the first one, keeping track of which ones of those we missed. So you find these records, Zobes, and you turn them in and you get more weapons. So what you can do is you can equip these weapons. So of course, so like right now I have a weapon set where it's guns on hand, guns on feet. The other weapon set is swords on hand, guns on feet. But if I want to, I can make it swords on feet, and I can buy another set of swords, but it's too expensive right now. So. I think we want swords on hands, though. So. Oops, wait. Let's see here. If this shows you where they are, that would be... Oh, there's three of them. Oh, this is great. This was really hard to keep track of in the first game, so... Thank you very much. Look at that, Zobes. Got some swords. Oh, they changed that too. Look at that, you like bounce back. Oh, that's great. Alright, so far it's good. Swords. Well, hey guy yourself, Audio Straw. Alright, 2 seconds. Before I continue, I'm going to take a little break. Just a second. I'm going to stay up for just a moment. Well, welcome. Just doing a little poke here. I know what I'm supposed to do. But... Alright, 2 seconds. I'll step away for just a moment. Be right back. Don't nobody go nowhere. I am back. What did I miss, y'all? Some interesting talk.
Excellent.
All right, here we go. Where was I? Alright, here we go. Another book. Let's read it. Some other time. Just do a little poke up there. Oh. Oh, look what we found. We found the slide. Yes! Guys, this is great. That's how you play. Yeesh. Alright. Alright, here we go. And now we're walking on the building. Zobs, that's you.
If you're looking for the kid, we went that way.
That way. The famed witch.
She's so bored. I digress. All right. Well, Zobs, you know, it's tough to get the likeness with your face on the sword, though. There we go. Let's use this. Oh, come on. Oh, we also have swords. Oh, there we go. He uses his own face sword as an antibody sword face thing. Gold. Oh, there's a little dirt. Let's get it. Ooh, okay. Let's do some poking. Let's check the chat here.
Who does Angel step on his knee? Oh dear.
I think you have to hit the enemy with your sword and or guns. Excellent advice. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Alright, here's a treasure chest. Nice to know that. Squirrel boy is just muttering in the corner somewhere. Okay, no, we're gonna ignore you for a second because you're dumb. Take it that way, I guess. Let's poke over here. Oh, who's playing? Let's do it. Did she just push his face into his chest? Yes. Well, I picked up... His face was on the sword, so I picked up the sword and then put the sword through his body, where his head would have been if he was a normal person. It makes sense. You know, if you're crazy or something. Defeat all the enemies without taking a single hit. Well, great. Go. Now we're talking. Perfect. All right, let's roll. Still getting the delay combos. So try to get the hang of those. Yes. I got that. Do a quick little book check here. This one. Did we get all of these? We did. That's great. Okay. Cool. We missed one of the robots. All right, here we go. Ooh. Those are some faces, I tell ya.
Cachet and compassion.
Right in it. All right. Let's take a little look around, folks. Can I skip that? Nope. Okay. That's just regular enemies. Oops. To watch this sooner soon every time I play this level.
That makes two of us. And it will take two of us, won't it? You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills.
Ah, BNS. That card has an ace hole. Yeah, that was terrible. Oi! Who is this kid? What's with his accent?
Show you the way, love. You gotta agree to a new condition. Oh, do we need to go over my lesson again?
Do
I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Sarasa? Take your pick.
Bayonetta.
Sarasa.
Serenetta.
You don't look like a Sarasa to me. Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one. Hey, I just told you my name is... You earn your name when you become a man.
Ooh. Yeah, walk. Oh, shut up. We'll go the other way. Just for little pokers. Yeah. Oh, don't talk to me. I got a book to read over here.
Purification guards.
Not destroying those, I guess. She looks like someone from Jack Ryan Radio. Yeah, kinda. Yeah, I'll give you that. Ooh.
She was a real reflection of the brain resting place which existed in the past. Yeah.
What? Where'd I get that? Very easily, apparently. Never mind. Alright. This book. What was this? Oh, concocting recipe. Which collector recipe? Which ingredients? Which number one? Fragment of a memory that somehow escaped. Chart, very good. I like the sound. I like the graphics. I like everything that's going on in this game. So what's the story here? Well, Zobes, I could tell you, but then that would mean that I would know it. I played the first game a lot, and I couldn't tell you what the heck happened in that game. So far I know is that we're the witch, and, we're Bayonetta and our friend is dead, so we're getting there. That's all I need, I guess. But the mythology here is that who died to be? 1921, yeah, that's when he did it. The mythology here, Zobes, is that like these Umbran witches or whatever, it's pretty dumb. But what they do is they make pacts with demons. And they the demons then sort of possess something of theirs. And that something usually is hair, because it's something that, you know, they can do with. So that's why when you do a combo, you summon a demon, and your hair does all this fancy stuff. Your hair is also your clothes. That's why it disappears. Because why not? Look at that. Another little pop. Do a little poke before we walk into the... to the arena that surely there will be no combat in there. Ah, darn it. This is, I really like the, knockback, okay, there we go,
So the purple circles of summoning, when you finish a combo, then she summons part of a demon into this world. So I'm going to do like punch, 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 and end it with a punch. Then the fist comes out at the end of the combo. So to speak. But then I can like max out my magic there. And then just constantly summon enemies. That's a new thing in this sequel. Sword was, I'm used to that. I'll just say that. You'd get no charge up for a guy. There we go. Does that give you more experience points or money? Yes. So what it does is that if you do if you just button mash, then you won't get a high score. But if you do combos, which we'll see here, and then finish it off, that'll increase your combo multiplier, and it also is more powerful against enemies. So the higher combo multiplier you get, when it tallies it up, you will get more money, which then you can buy more stuff with it. So we can take his weapon. Let's see what else we got here. Looks like a secret around here, maybe. Oh, hello. I think I've already been here. Oh, let's check it out anyway. Oh, more enemies. Let's go. Let's try this. Let's try this out. Oh, now we're talking. Look at that. Oops. Well, good enough. Looks like you got Belty. I did. Gotcha, so the better you do, the faster you can level up. Exactly. So like right now, I could actually buy some more moves, where if I was just playing, I probably wouldn't be able to buy some more moves until leveling the game, but so I was actually kind of trying with what I got here. And that yellow item looks like if I use it, then for a limited time, it'll just give me more rings to buy stuff, so. I didn't pay attention to what number that was.